Meditation is the discovery that the point of life is always arrived at in the immediate moment. The journey itself is the point. The future is a concept. It doesn't exist. As the proverb says, tomorrow never comes. There is no such thing as tomorrow. There never will be. Because time is always now.